Hi everyone and welcome. In this review note, we are going to configure the storage network on ESXi so that it will be able to communicate using iSCSI with a storage array. I'm already connected into vCenter, selected a host, click on configure, and we need to add networking. So in virtual switches, I'm going to specify I need to add networking. This is going to be a kernel adapter so that we can communicate using IP. And we're going to use a new standard switch. If you were configuring jumbo frames physically, then this is where you would change the MTU from 1500 to 9000. Need to add a network adapter. I'll pick VMNIC2. We have to give it a name. If we were using a VLAN for our storage traffic, we would set that here. We do not need to configure any of the additional services. We do have to configure IP. And I'm going to use the same host IP as what I would for my management network. And that's all we have to do. Switch is now created. If I expand this out, we can see that I've got my kernel port on the iSCSI network. I have VMNIC2 as my uplink. The only thing I would need to do now is complete that task on all of my other hosts. So in this case, I would also have to do that on ESXi1. That's a wrap for the video. Hopefully this has been helpful for you, and we'll see you next time.